Students.
Listen to me.
Listen to me.
You need to pay your parking.
You need to pay your parking.
Before term begins again.
Before term begins again.
You can't pay at the Civic Center Customer Services.
You can't pay at the Civic Center Customer Services.
So you have to pay online.
So you have to pay online.
It's very easy.
It's very easy.
The link is at the end of this video.
The link is at the end of this video.
So pay using the link before term begins again.
So pay using the link before term begins again.
Otherwise you risk getting a fine.
Otherwise you risk getting a fight.
And you don't want to spend your money on fines.
And you don't want to spend your money on fines.